Well, whatever. We made it. It's so beautiful. That is our tent. That's where we... Oh, Jesus. That's where we're staying. And that's Matt. And it's so beautiful. Those are the other people.
New Westminster Pride. Right here. My luck. Well, strangely just ran into New Westminster Pride. Yes, just turned up to see Colleen and it's New West Pride. New West Pride Street Festival. Mm-hmm. That's for you.
Hola! For many years, but our event got a little bit too big, if you haven't noticed, and so we had to go somewhere else because Davie Street is a little too small. So we called up New West Pride, and I'm like, I got a bit of a problem. I got a gay party, or, you know, a gay pride party to put on, and where can I do it? Jeremy, New West Pride, said, come on to New West. So I just want to say thank you.
All right. He's saying thank you to us.
Last door is in New West. It was about time.
Happy to have you.
So I'm on the bike to come up to Ioko Township. It's a really old historic township near Port Moody, just behind Port Moody. It should be Loco, it looks like Loco, but it's Ioko. And it's like stuff like this, like rundown stuff. It's like a heritage area. I'm thinking a good idea for a ghost town, ghost stories, that kind of thing. See, there you go. Goes way back. Ooh, bear sighting. Be very careful. I mean, look at this. This is the old Ioko grocery over there. And then, look, it's a freaking ghost town. Kind of fun. And it's right near my place. Hopefully no ghosts. Built 1922, that grocery. It's hard to say that. It's closed by Imperial Oil in 1994. Oh, that's sad. There you go. Very cool. Look at this. Used to be houses all around here. Crazy. Shoot! What? Oh! Goal number 2-0. Show us some replay. Here we go. Terrible pass. Colorado. Shocking.
Thank you.
Joe, I love the video you sent me, the YouTube.
Andrew was the one that pretty much organized the whole thing.
No way.
Right.
Yeah.
So he had that set up. He'd take it.
Right around our neighborhood. Cute. Evening stroll. So cool. And right next to suburbia. Oh!
Look at this cute one. He's right here.
Right here in the morning.
Morning, poor Moody. Oh, the cute one. Serve. Nice.
When at a Taylor Swift concert, you're the only male. Oh, one more. All right.
And I flew a very long way to be here tonight. Now, I don't know if you can tell by my accent, but I'm not Canadian. So you are my first ever international gig.
Bloody Aussies! Bloody Aussies!
So for those of you who don't know me, I make a lot of Taylor Swift mashups.
I'm
standards. Don't you ever know yourself. Gotta know your standards. Christopher's ridicule is nothing to be scared of. Don't you ever stop being daddy. Show me your handsome.
Grand final, the last turn. North Adelaide 8:10:58, Norwood 7:11:53. North have led for the majority of the day, and the ball's going to be thrown back inside 50 in Norwood's forward line. Shallow throw in, Panos hovering. Panos gets the footy. Panos, has he kicked the red legs ahead? He has. Matthew Panos has put the red legs ahead, and look at the scenes here at the Adelaide Oval. Cometh the man. Cometh the moment, Matthew Panos, you are a star, Joel Cross. The red legs are in front.
They've worked their way through qualifying final loss into a first semi win, into a prelim. Now they've got a chance. Panos, if anyone can stand up, it's Matthew. Oh my God, Mr. Magic has done it. No one in front.
North 8:10:58. Your caller, Phil Aspinall.
27,459 people in attendance as North Adelaide. The siren sounds! The Redlegs are premiers! They win by a point! A grand final for the ages. The Norwood Football Club 2022 premiers. John Nankerville, the happiest man in the commentary box. What a game, what an advertisement for Sandford footy. Joel Cross, I'm speechless.
It's another little cute hike. For us, yeah, a cute one. It's a pretty little hike and another hike. After work this time. Isn't it? Oh no.
¿Qué onda, primo? Buenos días. Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David hoy por ser tu cumpleaños. Te las canto desde aquí. Muchas felicidades, primo, que la pases genial. Estamos. Un fuerte abrazo.
Hello, lovey. Here's a little song for you. I've changed the words up slightly. Here we go. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. Imperfect here or there, but you catch the gist, right?
What the? You fell.
You're standing, honey.
There you go.
It's a sad song.
It's a sad song.
Sad. This is sad.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Come on, girl. Don't be sad.
Let's do it. Let's do
be
it.
Be happy. Be happy.
Gosh, I've seen this film before. So what am I finding now? You are my son. Since I you now. The thing is, he thinks he's a girl, which is funny as fuck. Here we go. And you have to go up there. I got it many times. Oh, hello.
That's a bunching got your dumb little maniac.
Ping, ping, what about get you?
Maniac, Frankenstein, shot him, brought a maniac, maniac.
Hola. Hey.
have a ghost rider. Hey, you need to take your daughter out of here for me. Oh, oh, oh. Man,
I feel like a woman. What the hell? Why is this even here?
Party on, Garth. Oh. Party on, Wayne. Wayne's World. That's your vibe, you.
It's time for Rewind. 80s, 90s, 2000s. Brewery. Here in Port Moody. Fake fireplace in a caravan, a mobile home, I mean. Yeah. And what can I say about this? Ooh, yeah! Very scary.
Canyon Riders. Ooh, yeah. Canyon Riders over there.
How you doing?
Okay.
Stupid. Howdy. Here at Queen Elizabeth Theatre, may she rest in peace. So everything that's going.
Oh my god.
And we're gonna see Arash, who was in the Eurovision Song Contest many years ago, and actually sang for Azerbaijan. He's a Persian Swedish singer. I don't know where the Swedish comes in, but I read that, and I followed Arash since then. And that's it.
Plastic cup. You don't drink champagne,
I don't know what he just said.
Something about prime rib. That's the Iran flag because of the solidarity with the Iranian
gender equality
thing. Which is good, actually. I like that. I like to see that. And the crowd's building here, building slowly. Yep. It's a rash.
A rash.
You can do what you want.
You do it a lot. The excitement is palpable. Palpable, I say. Palpable. He doesn't know what that means.
Compelled.
Compelled to watch this. 3 seconds! 3 seconds! 1 second! Arash! Okay, this is weird. It's all in Persian. We don't know what the fuck's going on. There's nothing in English. Arash, we are in Canada! Canada! Hello? We don't understand what's happening too.
Bye.
this song, I'd be mad right now. But I love it.
Check out that man.
So it was almost a little bit her fault, yeah, because she was distracted.
Well, when you hit somebody behind, you're always your fault. Yeah. It wasn't even an argument, a debate.
So there's
actually
one guy who
Oh, yes, look at. Let me take a picture with you.
Train's going off at Burns. Here, point.
Husband isn't well. He's not that healthy.
So
I don't see taking him.
Hola. Okay, what's this? Quite the view from here. Quite the view.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Downtown Vancouver. Over there.
My mom was like, "I'm losing her." She like did this. We're like,
okay. Hola. Highest point on this mountain. The Balcarra lookout. Upper viewpoint?
Where's the view?
That's, yes, it's quite rude. The oldest theater in BC, and this is Colleen. Bernie Legg. All right, very nice. Very nice. No, it's okay. Cute. Time to be back to some nature on this little hike around Sesamette Lake, right near my place in Port Moody. All right, just came out of here, and look at this, nice. And that's White Pine Beach, and there's that.
Hey, oh, voila.
That's a cute pop. Look
it
at
is.
That pop.
I know.
Yeah, the reflections of the water through the trees. Hold it. Pleasant, very pleasant indeed.
It's only a little squat thing.
Look at this little bridge of no return. Well, no, there's return. Over the water. It's very cool, isn't it?
It is indeed.
She likes it. Had no idea this thing existed here. Connecting from one side to the other of Sesamette Lake.
Exactly.
Isn't it?
Sesamette.
Mm-hmm. And White Pine Beach, is that what it's called?
Yes.
Over there. And over there.
That's where we are. Were.
Yeah.
Will be.
Yeah. Rude.
Rude.
Kind of am. Oh, she's rummaging through her sack as usual. But look at that, it's cool. Very Stevie's friend. Stevie. Stevie's friend.
Yes. Not that.
No,
we
not
that.
Okay. Sorry, what?
do you like this dress?
Which one?
Okay. Where we can, where I can.
Where you can, oh. Little place. Got the snow outside, got the Whistler outside, got the housewives, and that housewife. Upstairs, in the bathroom, little kitchen, little place. Voila. And out here's, ooh. Fresh, very fresh. And that's it, really. Whistlers. A little Whistler place. Got the stairs and the little beds up there. And that's it. Show us your sun. It's like got sunny. And we're just over there, where we're staying, just down there. Very sunny. Oh, my hair.
When in Whistler, always go to Pete's Pot.
For an Aussie pie. Hi, friend.
Oh, there's nothing on the bag.
That's a bit stupid. Bye. The sun's out in Whistler, sort of, kind of. And this is the Olympic Plaza. Rings. Rings, I say. Fun to have the snow falling on you, isn't it? In the sun. No? He likes it. He does, really.
It's minus what? Minus 4.
Is four. Minus 4 or something. I wanted to. The rings. Snowing. In the sun.
I want the rings.
No idea which direction we're going for pizza. And this one's very tired, very drunk. Whew. Well, today it's a winter wonderland out here in Whistlers. Lots of snow. Snowing lots. Isn't it? Oh, here we are. Paul Moody, and we're doing Drag Bingo in Paul Moody. As you see it on there. Oh!
Oh, hello, Mr. Me.
Sorry.
I was coming to you.
And they're over here, over there. Oh.
Oh, sorry.
Asylum. Yes, Riverview. What do you think? Are you scared?
Yes, scared.
Showing her Riverview, the back entrance, decrepit mental asylum. Oh, there's people. Lovely trees, though. What do you think of this one?
Super scary. Super.
She is. I mean, it is. Riverview. We're going to go up it. Up it, I say. Up the stairs. I want to scare her. Scare myself.
Oh my God.
That window freaks me out. I don't know why. I think someone's going to be in there. I believe in ghosts.
You do, don't you? Because you've had that experience of the...
Oh, in Banff. They are very scary. Especially that. Can't sleep. Can't breathe.
Oh my God. What else does it say? Something about...
And these windows up here...
What does it say, Jace?
Freak me out.
something.
I know. I'm pretty sure there's ghosts. That just looks like a person in yellow.
Right.
I don't like it.
This tree is massive.
It's very scary.
Massive tree.
It is a big tree.
It would have a few stories to tell, the tree.
The tree?
Yeah. Wow.
I mean, it's cold, but I'm shivering because I'm scared.
Yeah.
Wow. Those worms.
Oh my god. It's so high, too. Like,
yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Or Moody. Okay. It's quite the sky on the train. Quite the sky. It's quite the sky.
This is my little screen. This is my little boudoir curtain.
Right.
And I create, even if I'm here on my own, mm-hmm. it cuts off the airflow and it keeps it a little bit more warm and a little bit more cozy in here.
All right.
So, and if it happens to, you know, sort of part company here, I just do a little number like that. And there I am, all touched
and it's just
in.
Broken away from the kitchen and everything else.
Exactly.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah.
All right, good. Thanks. En route to the airport. Isn't it? We're out of the cold for a couple of weeks. That's our plane we're flying on. So it's close to the front. Just like this. Just like this.
On your electronic devices to be turned on.
Norwood Oval, where I used to always come as a kid with my nan, sit over here, and this is it. Grandstand and premieres for 2022. I thank you very much.
I thank you.
Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah. Someone's in the kitchen, I know. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah, strumming on the old banjo. No one's in the kitchen with Paul. No one's in the kitchen, I know, I know. No one's in the kitchen with Paul. So I better get up and go. Out. Hello, lovelies. Thought you might like that musical interlude. I can't believe you've got no water. Oh, tragic. I just can't imagine how you're getting on there.
What sort of a hick town is Adelaide anyway? Well, I'm sure you'll make do because you're very good at that. But still, come on, Adelaide. Anyway, time for me to get up and go. Just popping in to say hi. Miss you, boys. Miss you. Bye.
Bit of a delay at Adelaide Airport. Terrible airport, international airport. There's nothing here.
This relay thing? Nothing in that. That's it.
The McDonald's down there? Not even open. Ah, frustrating. Anyway, no lounges, nothing. And there's the city. Bye, Adelaide. Bye. We're on this. Pie wasn't enough for you on the plane? Pie? Oh, rude. Mm-hmm. Oh. Look at that, 2-2. Argentina. 2-2 extra time, and outside it's like an insane snowstorm here. Oh, look at this out here. 8:30 in the morning on Sunday. Oh, it's so peaceful. Very cold, but very pretty this morning. Christmas Eve, and it's pissing down. We're walking to the shops because our car is not good in this. Pissing down with rain now.
Queef, 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 queef.
Stop being a queef. Queef.
Stop being a queef.
I'm a lost son, I wanna go home now. Praying, praying, praying.
Hello, lovelies. Merry Christmas to one and to all. Well, you see, the show must go on, right? I'm waiting for a taxi to come and pick me up right now to take me to Roses. But I just wanted to greet you all. And, you know, this has been a hard, tough time for many of us. And, well, for me personally, there's been a lot of disappointments. And I know that a lot of other people are struggling with this too. So, but nevertheless, the show must go on. And so onwards we lurch, right? And here's to all of us. I should have a glass, but I don't have a glass, but I do have a glass, but it's empty. Well, let's just say it's metaphorically full, shall we? And, you know, here's to us. Here's to the fabulous people in my life who lift me up, who help get me through yet another year, a tough year, and who I am more than grateful to, who warm my heart, who are a delight. And I'm talking to each one of you who are so dear to me. So here's to you, dears. Merry Christmas. And let's drink to life, to the good, to all the things that shore us up and help get us through. Thank you for being those lovely people. Merry Christmas, dears.